Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadea. So Deptford High School, it's open today, even though they've had reports of bed bugs. So the word is that they're telling parents, if you're worried about bed bugs, your kids should strip down before they come in the house and make sure their clothes are put in the washer on as high a heat as you can get it. Now here's my thought. If you've got to make that kind of a warning to parents, maybe you should have closed the school until you've completely solved the bed bug problem. I just don't think that is too much to ask. What do you think? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadea. And of course, you can add me now on Snapchat. My username is Bill Spadea, and we'll have this conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.